and somebody is trying to destroy your reputation. So what are the solution prayer? What
they appear in your dream in the night. They are very dangerous things. I am going to be talking about them. I welcome all our viewers. So your glory is the sum of all that God was, the one that is. Gideon and Jacob shall possess their possession. Praise the Lord. I want to bless the name of the Lord for another wonderful time in His presence. For in His presence there is goodness, fullness of joy, and in His right hand there are pleasure, God's divine pleasure, forevermore, eternal pleasure forevermore. I pray the Lord will continue to bless you and keep you. To all my subscribers, I appreciate you. And if today is your first time of coming across my video, please don't go without clicking on the subscription button. You see the button, the red button by the left hand. And as you do subscribe to our channel, anytime there are other videos that come forth, you can also be blessed through these videos. Now, we will quickly go to the dream and the interpretation that we have. Even for this hour, it is, what does it mean when you dream that you are being chased in your dream? Maybe you saw in your dream that somebody starts chasing you. You run, somebody starts pursuing you. You run, and you are tired and you woke up. Sometimes you are even happy that you woke up, because you were so tired of the pursuit that you do not know what to do, and you just woke up from your dream. What does this mean? When you're in your dream, you dream that you are being pursued, you are being chased. Sometimes it may be with a cutlass, sometimes it may be with a knife, and you run, and you just spring, and you suddenly discover that you are in a dream, and you woke up, and you are happier that you woke up, and you are unable to fight back in the dream. What does this mean? What does it mean that you are being chased in your dream? You are being pursued in your dream. The first interpretation of this is, there is a battle, a raging battle against your soul. There is a raging battle against your soul. The second one is, there is a battle against your destiny. The enemy doesn't want you to accomplish your destiny. When your spirit man is being tormented in a dream, and you are being pursued in your dream, it means that you have a restless life on earth in the physical world. You will not be able to accomplish so many things in the physical world. That's why you should wait so that you can pray the prayer I put at the end of this episode, so that you can pray the prayer that can stop every satanic pursuing your destiny, even in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So it means battle against your soul, battle against your destiny. The enemy doesn't want you to free your destiny. So when you start running up and down your dream and pursuing your dream, you will have a restless life in the physical world. You are not able to focus when you are being pursued. When you are being pursued, you cannot focus. You cannot stay focused to have, you know, a time for your life to fulfill your destiny. Now, the third one is the activity of generation cause executors. Activities of generational cause executors. When you are being pursued in your dream or chased in your dream, and it is the activities of generational cause executor. Who are generational cause executor? I have talked about generational cause, that these are repeated cause that occur in a family setup. Maybe there is a bad thing that has been happening in the life of your ancestors, and those things that happen in the life of your grandfather, and those things happen in the life of your father, and those things began to happen also in your life. So you discover that maybe your father is a drunkard and you are also a drunkard. Your father is a womanizer, you like to womanize. Your father is a chain smoker, you like to also be a shake smoker. You just find yourself, you know, smoking without knowing what is wrong with you. You just discover that you like to smoke. Maybe your great-grandfathers were womanizer. They have 2, 3, 4 wives, and you discover that you will find it very difficult to stay with a man. You find it very difficult to get married, or you find it very difficult to stay with your wife. You just want to, you are being promiscuous. It's because there is a generation cause operation in your life. Now, who are the forces, the power that demons that activate the generational cause? They may be the one pursuing you in your dream. They may be the one pursuing you. So when you see yourself in the dream that you are being pursued, it means that a spirit, a demon, is you know, troubling your soul, it's troubling your life, it's troubling your life. It means that you have no rest and you cannot have physical rest even in the physical world. May the Lord continue to bless and keep you. Now, the fourth one is the activity of ancestral cause executor. When there is a cause that is operation in the life of your ancestors, then actually you will see yourself that the one that is a good cause on your ancestor will come against you and will start to pursue you in the dream so that they can execute similar cause in your life. The last but not the least is the activities of destiny destroyers or destiny pursuer. There are people that are, you know, they don't like your progress, and the moment they see that you are progressing, they go here and there looking for an opportunity to pull you down. And these are destiny pursuer. These are destiny pursuer. They saw that here you have a destiny, you accomplished something great, but it goes here and there to see that, to make sure that they bring back that your destiny. They will not succeed in your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Now we are going to go straight to the prayer, but before I go to the prayer, I want to repeat it again. It is the battle against your soul. When you saw yourself being chased regularly in your dream, or you have seen yourself being pursued regularly in your dream, whichever way English you may want to have, you add to it, pursue or chased in the dream, it means there's a battle against your soul, there's a battle against your destiny, there is an activity of generational cause executor against your life. It is the activity of ancestral cause executors. It is the activity of destiny pursuer. So what do you do when you have dreams like this? You pray like this. Power assigned to waste my life, perish in the name of Jesus Christ. Power assigned to waste my life, perish in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Now, the second prayer point. Every covenant bringing problem into my life, break in the name of Jesus Christ. Every covenant bringing problem into my life, break in the name of Jesus Christ. Now the third one is, I will not die but live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living. I will not die but I will live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living. The fourth prayer point is, power assigned to kill me, kill yourself in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Power assigned to kill me, kill yourself in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May His countenance shine upon you. May the Lord give you peace in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Please do not forget to click on the subscription button so that any other video that comes forth, you can also be blessed from them. May the Lord bless you and keep you. And don't forget also, we have our books available under the link on this video you are watching on YouTube. I've put a link where you can get copies of my book that will be very, very good to you, beneficial to you. And any members of your family that you believe we need copies of our book, may the Lord continue to bless and keep you in Jesus Christ's name. Amen.